Good evening.
My name is Reverend Elizabeth Peterson. I'm a member at Unity Center for Spiritual Growth, and usually I'm here early in the morning, so it's kind of fun to be here in the evening with the outside sounds. And thank you, Carol, for being here with me. Reverend Pat Bessie is on spiritual retreat / maintenance / vacation, so I'm filling in. So this is going to be similar to what we do in the morning, but a little bit different. So how we begin in the morning, we will begin the same as with love. We focus on love and we put our hands on our hearts and we say that I love you 5 times. We say that to ourselves as a reminder. I love you. 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 And I love you. So thanks for joining tonight. We then take all of that love into the silence. And we also do some deep breathing of love. So breathe in love and breathe out anything that no longer serves you, that is not about love. Another deep breath in of love and letting go. Another deep breath in of love and letting go. Today, when I was thinking about doing this meditation tonight, I was thinking about doing something just a little bit different than what we do in the morning. Is we take all of that love into the silence of our beings, which we will do that too. And we listen to see if there are any messages for us. Any messages from spirit, from God, from the universe. And that reminds me, that's what the difference is going to be. I'm going to be saying different names for the name of God, maybe different traditions than what you're used to. So I will say that, and then I will play the bowls, and we will see how that goes. So again, taking all of this love into the silence as we rest in that inner knowing of love. God.
Allah.
Yahweh. The Almighty, the Great Spirit, Brahman. Lao Tzu. As we continue to let all of those names fill us up, and know that no matter what name we call that, it's all love. So let us take that love and remind ourselves, I love you, 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 and I love you, as always. And join with me now, people that are here from this morning. And how do we end this? Oh, I'm just joking. You are the face of God. I hold you in my heart. I also love to laugh and have fun. You are a part of me. Thank you, God. You are the face of God. And may your evening, just like your morning, be filled with love and infinite blessings. I love you.